Melania Trump tells Detroit kids to respect one another. The looks they give her right now, Twitterms. First Lady Melania Trump made a surprise visit to Orchard Lake Middle School in West Bloomfield Township, Michigan, on Monday, October 23. Now that surprise school visit has become the source of plenty of laughs on Twitter regarding the anti-bullying even near Detroit. As reported by the New York Times, Melania passed on lessons to the children that urged them to choose kindness and to find new friends to socialize and eat lunch with in order to practice that kindness. However, despite any good intentions from Melania's trip to the school, one particular photo of Melania surrounded by a few kids from the middle school in the Detroit suburb has already been turned into a popular set of memes on Twitter. While Melania urged the group of 7th and 8th grade students to practice great qualities like kindness and compassion, Twitter users had a whole different set of responses that they imagine the kids were thinking, based upon their below expressions. As seen in the tweet from Donna Afena, a business and government reporter from Live Detroit, Melania passed on the lesson of the importance of respecting one another. However, the reply section of the tweet has ascribed a whole new set of meanings to the kids' facial expressions. One Twitter user imagined a child wondering why former First Lady Michelle Obama couldn't have appeared in Melania's stead. Why isn't it Mrs. Michelle Obama? Why? Why? Why didn't I stay home? Another Twitter user imagined a little girl's cries for help. Then there was the imagined reasoning of another boy in the photo, which spoke of the desire to read Melania some of President Trump's tweets as she spoke of kindness and compassion. The boy in the top right wants to badly read to her some material Donald Trump tweets. Other Twitter users joked about the children thinking of the recent debunked hubbub about a Melania body double decoy standing in for the real Melania. This probably the clone. Yep, this the stand-in. A different meme featured a child wondering where former President Barack Obama may have been at the moment. Where is Obama at though? Other parents wrote that children are able to pick up on a person's perceived character. Children know. My youngest is this age and he knows Trump is a bully and the First Lady is complicit. Twitter users also put their own creative quotes in the mouth of Melania, with one Twitter user imagining Melania asking the kids if it was okay for Melania to plagiarize Mrs. Obama's speech and have a husband with an alleged sordid past. Kids, it is okay for someone like me to steal a speech from Michael Obama and play dumb and for my husband to walk in on pageant teens. All in all, the general theme of many of them's focused on the irony and hypocrisy that Twitter users claim is afoot in that situation. Children, don't be like husband. One Twitter user imagined Melania telling the children not to emulate the actions of President Trump.